conspiracy theory? I think so!
You literally go for a month and 5 days.
Okay, so this is a...
Can you do sweetie pie? Let me see if it's focused on you.
Like in a weird position. Trembling. The Shook Squad.
Hey guys,
welcome. Hi!
Welcome back to another video.
Bong mukbang.
Mookie bongy. Today we're doing a mukbang.
I love being literally sick.
I love literally not. Oh my god, it smells like a burger.
You're kidding! It smells like a burger?
Kind of shook. Oh, today we're going to be spilling the tea. Interesting.
We just went and booed a bunch of people.
Literally three. No, four, right? We booed. And then we booed Stella. No. And then we... Yeah. Four people. And a... But he kind of knew about it.
Yeah, four people. Let's talk about that. The whole thing that happened to them. We're just going to leave it out the tape.
Okay, so this is a good explain. No, no, that's what Natalie did here. Let me do this. And then you tell a story. Okay, fine. You tell a story.
Natalie's dating this guy.
Okay, we're bleeping
out things.
Okay, your cheeks so obnoxiously.
Technically dating because they haven't gone on a date yet, but they're
we're going to date tomorrow. We literally go for a month and 5 days. I don't keep track. Every time my dad pays my mom for child support, that's another month because he pays her on the 15th of every month.
What if people started being a psychopath on YouTube just so that they...
Conspiracy theory?
Hey, what's up, you guys? We just switched jackets.
Because we were booing people, and I don't know. There was no point, but we did.
Like, what if people were psychopaths on purpose?
Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes.
Welcome back to another...
bunch of conspiracy theories.
Welcome back to another conspiracy theory video. Today we're going to be talking about... Shane Dawson's new series and why people might be becoming psychopaths just to be on Shane Dawson's video.
Cloud!
I really want him to do a series on JoJo Siwa.
Because she, like, her airline would be gone
by the end of that series.
Oh, I haven't even finished our. Okay, well, I have a conspiracy theory. Okay, basically, Shane Dawson talked about, like, our life being a simulation.
What if there's only 10 real people that are actually human beings alive on Earth and we're just playing parts for them in their lives?
Government, don't come for me. I want some good boys to look at. Oh my god.
should we just not
leave out his name? And don't send the video to him?
No. He's gonna sue me.
He's a bajillionaire, sis. What do you expect?
He has, like, he's literally like...
His house is literally the sky. The skies.
It's just the sky. His house is the sky.
His house is literally the size of, like... The world. Literally, says, like, I looked at it, and I was like, that's not his house. And I was like,
bigger than Google.
It's another $1 million.
Oh, wait. Oh, my God.
I just force him to kiss me.
I really can't tell you this.
No, 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 you have to.
Why are you can't say that?
Okay, no. Comment down below if that's illegal, okay? 911.
Talk came up to me going, this is not it, but. Talk came up to me going,
oh, my God, this guy's, like, low-key flirting with me.
I was like, oh, my God, who? And she just goes,
I can't tell you.
I'm like,
Can you make your body shake? I can make my body shake.
You've already done this to me 3 times. Me when anybody talks to me.
Okay, I need to fart on you right now.
No, wait. Natalie, I have to tell you.
I have to fart on camera. Okay, hi guys, welcome back.
No, I have to tell you. No, but this is just me. This is just me saying this. This is like a really far-fetched thing.
Tell me. Is it conspiracy theory?
Kind of, but it involves you.
I'm trying not to fart, so just tell me.
What if his dad is paying you? He's paying you.
Our dads have been friends for 15 years. What if...
Oh my god!
No! What if literally... That makes so much sense. Oh my god, he's literally paying. My dad and dad have been friends for what? 15, 16 years? It's not that much to you.
Kind of is, though.
It's not just a cup of tea, sis. It's the whole damn
kettle.
This is a family-friendly channel. Wow! You best be bleeping it out.
Hold on, dongy.
Who's donk?
Who's donk it? Donkey, I meant to say. It's also like ink dirty. No, ass means donkey.
Donkey is stupid.
So off topic. Okay.
We have any other finishing.
Okay, it makes sense because on the last day of school last year, all of a sudden, started talking to me out of nowhere.
You're right, he did.
And then he gave me his jacket.
As nice as your scandalous shirt.
But if Julian doesn't work out, I have a few boys
for him.
We have. We have. He's desperate.
I know, but he has a thick crush on. There's so many bleeps in this just from the name.
Bob.
What?
Show me what you did to my jacket. Oh my god, I'm gonna take off my jacket too. I wanna finish. What if there's like that one person who actually just has a fan account for you but you don't know it?
That would be like literally the best guys make
big edits of us.
I'm gonna get
eating. Would you be shook if Shane Dawson watched this video?
I would literally die. Shane Dawson, if you're watching this.
You're watching
should
this?
I just title it Dear Shane Dawson? Get a lot of views.
And Shane Dawson conspiracy theories. Yeah, because we are doing conspiracy theories.
About Shane Dawson.
Shane Dawson's a simulation and he actually works for the Illuminati and he's just spilling all the tea because he's going against the Illuminati. No! He worked with the Illuminati but they fired him, so he's literally just coming up with all these conspiracy theories to expose the Illuminati. And that's why he started his YouTube channel, because he used to work for the Illuminati.
Conspiracy theory? I think so!
That should be like the intro, like before you actually watch the video.
Jill, just look for me. I thought that was just Reese's, and I thought you were just going. I thought I still had a straw.
We have to spill the tea about. Okay, but we have to finish the story from the very beginning of the video.
Wait, look at this. Look at this.
Compared to how much I've drinking. Drink, by the way, not
drinking. Compared to how much I drink it. Drinking.
Tag.
You can't tag them.
Literally just, you should make, someone should make a compilation of Freddy Bear's friend throwing shade for a minute. I didn't think that was actually going to happen.
Wait, let me look at my milkshake.
Wait, let me see. No, ew! Ben, are you ready for some ASMR?
You kind of made me want to throw it. That was kind of...
Natalie!
Is that from that, like, those, like, soup, those, like, trampoline?
Yes! And this one's from Target!
I love how just, my milkshake is just backwash. Great video.
Now we still have to fill the tea.
We still haven't filled.
We are not doing that today.
So I'll set it up. Only I just want to gross it dry. No balls.
Last time I did,
to eat this?
Yeah. Ew. Last time I did something with no balls, my phone broke. So I'm not doing that. We're getting off topic.
So. We love you so much. I'm literally being you for Halloween.
I'm being flashback Mary just because
nobody cares, okay?
Shane Dawson, you can do a video on us and find out if we're psychopaths. I think I am. I was literally gonna burn my house down last night.
We're not talking about that. I don't wanna know the story.
And then I was talking me out of it, so it's fine.
Oh my god,
Bestie. You have to bleep out so much.
Bestie. I can put Stella in.
Should we just call every name Stella?
No. I'm like, honestly, I just de-button my high-waisted shorts. Oh my god, I feel so much better. I love being fat.
Love me though.
I love how you're not fat.
Guys, I'm feeling it. Are you ready?
Oh my god. Okay. Also, let me just tell you that it's literally like 9:30.
I'm literally gonna short out everything. I'm gonna short out like a planet. I'm gonna short out just like a few pants. Like, stop trying to be skinny legend. Last time that happened, you couldn't get your pants undone for PE. Let me tell that story.
Okay, so you know how Lululemon pants are like that string that you tie?
Yeah.
And I have to do a double knot because they're my mom's and they don't stay up, so they like go down as gross.
And so I tie it
and then it like kept coming undone because it like wasn't a double knot.
So you just double knotted it super tight.
It was like that the whole day, and then I had to go to the bathroom so bad. So bad. And so I was in the bathroom frantically trying to get my pants off, and I couldn't.
I mean, I'm going to PE.
And then I ran out to Natalie. I was like, oh my god, Natalie, I can't get my pants off, and we had to go to PE. And then went down to PE, and then she was like, oh my god, like, we literally were so late to PE, and then I had to, like, stick a bobby pin into the thing, and, like, undo it, and then I eventually did it. We were so late, and we walked into class, and then he just goes, why were you late?
And we go, Nita couldn't take her pants off, and we were just like,
and everybody, and all the girls that were in the locker room at the point just burst out.
And all the boys were just like,
And then the teacher
was like, oh, okay.
Try not to do it again.
Shane Dawson this show.
I love how I didn't get anything off of this. Okay, anyway, so we were downtown today.
I just pooped out.
We're downtown.
No, but I thought I got to tell a story because I get to tell the awkward part.
Get to tell the beginning. Okay, so we're downtown and we're just like, this is so boring because it's like this whole like weird
parade like, Halloween thing
was kind of happening. She looks at her snap map and like
at a place
at our country club. We're at a country club that because we live in a posh neighborhood.
He wears the same thing every day,
but he also wears outfits. Those socks.
My camera cut us off at 30 minutes, so actually I've never had to tell a story. So, pretty much what happened, we went to Snappy Nappity, and there was her person that she's dating, and she went there, and they were like, halfway through, like, you know what, never mind, like, I'm glad that he's probably not here anymore. So we checked, we hung out with some people, we had hung out with some great kids at the country club, you know? And then we're at, like, a desk getting LaCroix, and she just sees her friend out of the corner of her eye, and just sees her, the person that she's dating's backpack, and just has a panic attack. She just, like, started freaking out, and then I was like, and then the person that was friends with the person that she's dating goes, is that Natalie? Or no, the person that she's dating goes, is that Natalie? And I go, nope, not her. Nope, not Natalie. Just somebody looks exactly like Natalie. And then the guy that she's dating's friend was like, I told you so. So that's pretty lit. And the person that she was at the front desk that we were talking to, who apparently she's known forever, gave us some great advice to just stare at them. Just whatever that happens, just be like.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it,
you better like, comment, and subscribe.
If you enjoyed
this video, you're sure to thrive.
Give it a big thumbs up.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Here's the like button. Are you ready to record me?
Okay.
Here's the like. No, record just me, not you. No. Smash that like button!
My camera started dying when you did that. I'm not even kidding.
Did it die?
No, it's starting to die. Okay, so make sure.
Hi, boys!
I forgot my outro. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed that video,
it's dying. Just end the intro.
Just give it a big thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. Check out some of my other videos up here and check out some other videos down here, I guess.